ngayon sa karanasan namin, nagpupunta na kami sa iba't-ibang barangay at naghihikayat sa mga kababaihan para din mas ano sila, mas ma-enhance yung kanilang abilidad, yung mga kakayanan nila.
We wanted to set up women's health programs that would serve the poorest communities to make sure that they are able to access services that are good quality, that do not look down on them just because they are poor.
Kaming mga maliliit ang pumupunta talaga sa komunidad, nagbibigay ng aming experience sa pagpa-family planning at marami din kami nahihikayat, napakalaking bagay ng
They're very effective at being physically present day in, day out in the slum. They're really focused on bringing services and making services available to some of the most vulnerable population, which is often the MSF raison d'etre.
Cervical cancer is the only malignancy in women that could possibly be prevented by a vaccine. So it is a priority because we can do something about it.
And we would like to show government that it is possible, that these kinds of wonderful services to poor women can actually exist and could be replicated because it's something that can also be sustained by states that really care for its people.